No, how could I say father has... And now... Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in my thanks. I don't feel the press. Still, it reminds me of my
Thank you.
In this ash, it reminds me of my In this, it reminds me. In this, it reminds me of my first hop.
Let us speak of... I was once an Empyrean, of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers, as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe, in the form of a vassal tailored for an Empyrean. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the Rune of Death, slew mine own Empyrean flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins.
Greeting. Are you here for speak?
Well, I took you, Nomad, today out your arm.